My name is Ceci Burns. I am a consultant in digital agriculture and private sector partnerships with AMZ. And the most interesting conversations this conference for me have been around how to make sure that data sets and data in general is usable and accessible, and not just that it's available, but what kind of marketing techniques or push techniques do we need to use to make sure that people actually know that it's available and accessible and get the opportunity to use it.